Hi all. Today I am trying to show my charcoal gas moped. See if we can get it to run. Still is a lot of stuff to fix on this, but I'm gonna test drive it anyway. This little small gasifier made from a fire extinguisher. The gas coming out from below the grate, going over here to this little cooler made from copper tubing. There from it goes to the filter. And then I run the gas here. Here is the startup blower. It's an air mattress blower, 12 volts. I haven't fixed a battery for this yet. I only can start it when I have a battery or an adapter. Here is the mixer. I'm going to rebuild this. I'm not happy with the function. I feel like it gets too little secondary air. And here is a two-way valve. The carb is on the other side, and here is the wood gas, charcoal gas inlet. I'm going to start it on ordinary gasoline and then shift this over. See if it will run today. So, we start it up. Charcoal. going to test light. Probably not visible here. And I believe we can try to start here. First on gas line. Some on gas.